In this video, we're going to show you how to assemble the Space Marine Hero Brother Toriad. The first thing that you need to do is have a good look at the frame, because you'll see all the parts are numbered. So the base down here is number one, and then the legs and the body are part number two, and so on. And we actually need to begin with part number one. To remove it from the frame, all you've got to do is just twist it out here like this. And there we go, easily removed. And then we're going to need part number two as well. So let's just twist that out of the frame. There we go. And then we're ready to put these two parts together. To do this, all you do is line up these rods with the holes on the feet there like that, and then just press this part down there like that. And with that done, we're now ready to add the front of the body just here, because that's part number three. So it's this one just here. So let's remove that from the frame now. And then this lines up these rods on the holes in the body there like that. And all we've got to do is press that firmly together so that no gaps are showing around the side. Now with that done, we're now ready to start adding in the arms, and we begin with part number four for this, and that's this one just here. So let's remove that one, and this lines up on this rod here, and we just press that into place there like that. And now we actually need to do another little assembly, because we need to put together the heavy bolter, which is two parts. That's this one here, number five. And then we've got this part here, number six. So let's remove both those parts now, starting with number five. Okay. And then we need number six as well. And then we need to put these two parts together. So this just goes in the front just here and just slots into place. And with that done, we can now put this onto the rest of our Space Marine. So what we need to do is just look for the hole just down here, which fits onto that rod there. And then we also need to put it up to the forearm there. So if we just put that there, and then press it into place and just line up the arm as we go. There we go. The heavy bolter is attached. So now we can move on to the next part, which is going to be the head. And here you have a choice. There's actually two. We've got part number nine here, which is a head wearing a helmet. And then we've got number 10 just here, which isn't wearing a helmet. It's your choice which you go for, but I'm going to go for the helmet, I think. So let's just remove that from our frame there. And then this just fits onto the neck just here. There like that. Now with that done, we now need to put on the backpack, and again this requires us to put two parts together before we put it onto the rest of our Space Marine. Here are the two parts. We've got part number eight here, and we've also got part number seven. So let's remove both those parts now, starting with number seven and then number eight. What we need to do is just put these two together. So if we just line that rod up with a hole just there and then press them down there like that. Then this goes on the back here. So we just put that rod onto that hole there and press it into position. And there we go. Well, the Toriad is fully assembled. So I hope you've enjoyed watching this video, and I hope you have fun assembling your Space Marine Hero too. And we'll see you again soon.